We have confirmed that the aircraft that attacked our base belonged to the major rebel organization, A World with No Boundaries. This highly organized renegade army is comprised of soldiers from numerous countries, including Osea, Sapin, and of course, Belka. They are believed to possess a massive arsenal of weapons. The coup forces are gathered at Mund, in northern Belka, where they've confiscated the Avalon Dam facility from the Belkan army. What's worse, we've discovered that this facility houses an experimental V2 weapon. Unfortunately, it took us a long amount of time to uncover this information due to the facility's location beneath the dam's waters. Proceed immediately to Avalon and destroy the V2 weapon. Note that B7R blocks your route from Valais Air Base to Mund. You will most likely encounter fierce resistance from the coup forces of both B7R and Mund. Remember to be prepared for attacks from land, air, or elsewhere when choosing which aircraft to pilot. This mission will succeed upon the destruction of the V2 in the target area and your safe return to base. Now go destroy that weapon and come back in one piece. Anything else is unacceptable.
Target acquired. There's four of them. They're approaching from the front.
The demon lord has filled himself with point of aim. But
cipher to the end.
I never expected their defense network to be so strong. An Allied Forces squadron approaching from a different route should be arriving at the rendezvous point any time now. It seems the coup force isn't playing around. Maintain your present course and rendezvous with the Allied squad.